one day we're going to live and work on the moon. And we need to know, is there any water? Are there any volatiles? Any kind of chemicals that we can use for manufacturing? Say we want to build a landing pad. How can we use the lunar soil to do that? I'm Dennis Harris. I'm the Lunar Payload Manager for Lunar Planet Vac. I'm based in Huntsville, Alabama at the Marshall Space Flight Center. Lunar Planet Vac is one of 10 NASA instruments flying on the next CLPS mission. It is designed to gather soil samples and either canister them up for a trip back to the Earth or to distribute them to any onboard instruments that might want to do in situ, and that is in-place measurements to look at the chemical composition of the soil. Space is limited on a rocket, and so is the mass. And so anything we can find on the surface that we can use to manufacture or build housing or launch pads is a benefit to the space program in the long term. The Lunar Planet Vac instrument will help us understand the environment on the moon and environments on other planets that we're going to travel to. The same company who's building Lunar Planet Vac is also have a very similar instrument flying to Phobos on a different mission. So we're going to look at these different environments that we have to live in long term and understand them better. Lunar Planet Vac is a collaboration with Honeybee Robotics, a company based out of Palo Alto, California. NASA Marshall's role is to facilitate the funding, the design, the build, the test, and delivery of the LPV to the spacecraft for delivery to the lunar surface. Commercial lunar payload.